Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Chronicles of a Dark Lord. Episode 2. War of the Abyss. Let's see here. 24, 17, 28, 30, 40. Let's see. Where's the... anyone's 25. Okay, 25. Yeah, I skipped over these by accident. Okay, so it's 25:39. Get out of here. Good, the frame rate popped back up. Now, let's go see if there's anybody in the developer's room that we can beat. Okay, John, I'm gonna challenge you. Oh, hey, we actually managed to survive that hit. Figure if we can beat John, then we should be able to beat Anto. Hold on. If I can keep casting that on him, maybe he'll die. Okay. Wow. Oh, snap. Oh, we did. Okay, yeah, we lasted a little while, but I am going to beat you, John, someday. I should probably go find the developers, find the... Like, I think it's the key to nothing. Run into the developer's room in episode 1 and see what it takes, see if I can actually beat Tanya, because I know Tanya can be beaten. Thank you.
Ooh.
Again, that doesn't make any sense, but okay.
Just clipped right past him. Way to level 70. Why is that thing looking straight at me? That's not something that I want looking straight at me. I want it looking towards the little sprites I'm controlling. Got up early today. Got a $5 GameStop coupon, went over to the next town over to use it. I was there for like an hour trying to fix it, trying to figure it out. Because they had the bike to get one free flyers up still, and they had the reps are going around telling people about it, and then they found out that the promotion had ended. And the manager didn't come in till noon, and this was like 10:30.
But you know, I wasn't gonna wait there for
an hour and a half to wait for the manager, so they called the manager and, they told me to go. They said go ahead and do the buy two get one, and it's pretty good. Got Lost Odyssey and a couple of things that I need for the Resident Evil collection. Not the collection. The collection, but also. The next 31 days of Biohazard is what I'm trying to say. Because this is going to be a yearly feature if I can help it. Although I'll try and make it all, like, professional-like, you know, not shoot a camera at the TV. Of course, that's going to lead to some issues, but, you know, I'll deal with it when the time comes.
Still going to get a video output cord for the PSP.
And I can add, the Dino Crisis games to the list. And Resident Evil Survivor.
Sorely tempted to equip that.
Nice if there was like an ultimate gem that, you know, regeneration, mana cost, decreased. All those immunities and evasion and whatnot increase, but I doubt that exists. It's probably like a post-game item anyways. What happens after a while with all of these games is that I fall in sync with the sound effects and the process for each battle. Like, I know to tap twice if it's like a single effect spell. It's been a while since I had a game that I've actually fallen that in sync with. The most recent one was Cave Story in this. I think the last one was Metal Gear Solid 2. Might have been before that. Might have been Metal Gear Solid. Oh crap, it's this thing. Sort of gotten to where I can predict what each sound effect is going to be before the hit even comes. I like it when I can do that with a game where I know it well enough after a while that I've that I can kind of feel how the game is gonna play out. Too many times. Unfortunately, I'm not in sync with it enough that I can override muscle memory. I'm going to be avoiding you because fighting you is tedious. I'm just gonna bring something up here out of the blue. Something that really irritates me is those prices that are like, you know, like $19.99 and $14.99 and $10.99, $9.99 and things like that. You know, it's like, why not just make it $10? Why not make it $5 if it's like $4.99? Because that was the problem I had, because I was I was gonna buy Mass Effect 2, but then they said, well, the item has to be 500 exactly, and it was... Well, what's the problem? I mean... Why exactly... Why exactly do you price things like that? I mean, probably... What, to get like an extra dollar when people use those coupons? I'm gonna buy one of the Mega Man games for the DS. I think it was like a Star Force game or something. Checking how long I've been recording. Okay, so I'm just gonna stop it here and say see you later with more episode 2.